Mike! Mike!
Cadenza online. Awaiting your orders.
I am. Nice to meet you.
Hmm. They don't have reverse or
understood.
Retreat, rather. Oh, they do have that other retreat move though, don't they? When that looks like a little tidal wave. They can still jump back. Don't be fooled by that. See what that little symbol means. Deciding if you want the corner spot or not. Got that thing of plus one.
I am. Nice to meet you.
Don't like that she can retreat. Even the retreat's not up. Not dodging. Oh, she has a move that can go through guard, doesn't she? Oh, and that shit too.
It's super effective.
Oh, why did I do that? They had a priority boost. Oh well. If it comes down to both of us dodging, which is quite possible, I'd much rather they dodge first so I can position myself Alright, if they run far away, I'll use a retreating grapple. If they are close, I'll use an advancing clockwork.
Leave me alone.
No, not an advancing clockwork, but a double advance, because they can get far enough away. They expect me to move forward. I would expect me to move. I feel like this would be an unpredictable move. Again, they have shot available. Well, let's just double it. Let's be predictable. Oh, shit, they can get far enough away that I won't be able to hit, will I? Wait, no. I can still hit anywhere.
Hooray.
I'm stupid. Yeah, thanks. Do that. I want to put mine on too.
Engaging auxiliary power. Spinning up.
Now they're gonna want to use theirs now. Fast are you? Stun immunity. Fuck you. Now it's a dilemma. Am I willing to take 8 damage to give 5? Or am I, well... I'm gonna take 3 regardless.
Advancing.
We'll take the hit. Probably a poor idea given how much damage she can pull off real quick.
Adjusting parameters.
She can do that double retreat too. She can get out of range of this. Or she can do absorb. Survive it. Don't think she can do 8 damage and finish me off, though.
Wow, what a great idea. Ooh.
Ew. Considering if I should do a switch. If I had, like, a serious health advantage, I would have done a special just to use it, but...
I don't wanna!
just too dangerous a position. Gotta dodge.
Ooh.
I'm not gonna use a special next round either.
Yay.
Oh, are they gonna double reverse on me? They have the ability to kill me even if I dodge.
Calculations incomplete.
We'll find out. I think they might.
Retreating.
Wait, what?
Moving. It's super effective.
Huh. I did not realize that worked like that. That's a bad way to learn something. Didn't know she can make you do that. No idea she had a dodge preventer. I thought only... what's his name? This guy had one of those. That was a bad way to learn that.